the existence of the hatchet gives me a great feeling that something will actually happen in this episode. And I'm hoping that y'all have the same feeling, because otherwise this is just a nature documentary. But hey, now I have a hatchet. So let's go back where we were. Oh, I knew this was important. I knew it. Let's chop down this damaged tree, because now that I work in the parks, let's chop down some trees. The way that he's chopping it, it would be falling down the other way, the wrong way. I'm trying to remember if there's a run here. You did? Oof.
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone with a lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
How convenient. Oh, cool, I don't have to travel. Here I go again.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time today.
Don't use your radio.
The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Lila, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Oof.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up.
Yes. Yes, it is.
You know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
The lodgepole pine or the cottonwood? That's the cottonwood. Let's go trailing again. Time to
speed up like a goober I am. Wacky!
Maybe we shouldn't have reported that.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
Time to copy information down. Why would we want to leave that there? Alright.
Are you okay?
I know, Henry.
This can kill us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Are there any other reports this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
Suspicious.
Yes. I've tried to bring it out to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Bear Tooth Lookout, and I'm not confused. Ask me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. The fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
I'm headed back to the gate. Now that I've got an axe.
Okay. That's not good.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
I don't like that. That made me think of the Guardians from Breath of the Wild, which is honestly a much better game. Oh well. I never know when to end these videos because I've now been recording for like 20 minutes, and I know that I probably only have like 2 minutes of content. Here we are. Where's that gate? There it is. Time to gate. Jeez, what's with all the particles? Are you like sprinklers or is this like nighttime effects? Cause I swear I have no idea what any of these particles are. You love Wyoming. You really love Wyoming, huh?
There's some sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something?
Maybe they're keeping data on everything that could impact our moods.
That looks possible. This is crazy. They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Nobody here. It's just tents and equipment. And yeah, that's it.
Look everywhere. If you can find something that will help us know what's going on.
There are all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs and wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech.
Ooh, I'm not supposed to be walking here.
City, somewhere you can blend into the background.
Sorry if y'all can hear that. Oof. You make a good point. What now?
Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects. Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
Proving departure from two forks, avoidance behaviors, consult previous data. Unrestricted desire for copulation, conflict with other males, disproportionate food intake. That's pretty funny.
Maybe the Goodwins? What if they were following them last summer? I can't imagine a kid like that could put this under his hat.
Talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit.
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Yeah.
Anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything.
Holy shit, Henry.
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, great. And to use wave receiver.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
I'm literally going in circles. This thing's finding something inside the tent, but it's not actually inside of the tent. You're detecting something. I see.
What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What are they saying?
They're assessments about the two of us. Stuff we hear about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You...
Henry, 10-week, unreasonable traits, confession. We're prone to anger, passive, guilty, forethought, guarded. Subject overview. Trust people improvement, all signs point toward cooperation. Disengaged. Susceptibility to manipulation, 9. Eesh. Yeah, annual. Considering alcoholism. Skewed perception of personal history. Never married, no kids. Rarely hikes and leaves immediately surroundings. This is all really. Hmm. Don't worry, I'm just gonna get bonked on him. That's... we should not do that. That's kind of... Yeah, it's not the best idea, Delilah. What the heck?
Definitely not the best idea.
Not at all. I'm agreeing with Henry on this one.
Fucking wound up.
Yeah, I figured.
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
I swear if they make me hike back all the way. Ah, oh, great.
Started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Woo! That sounds like a great stopping point. Alrighty then. 50 minutes of recording. And I hope that gives you some kind of perception of how much I have to edit these. Even though you've probably already seen how much I have to edit them since... All I have to do is make it 8 times and that way it might even be up to 30 FPS. So, yeah, I'm gonna stop it there. Once I can actually exit. And... I'll see y'all next time. Have a wonderful day. And bye! Oh cool, it saved right there and there, so that's good. Bye!